My name is Jane Kim, and I am an artist, a scientific illustrator, and the creator of Inkwell Studio. Ever since I was a little girl, I have loved animals, and especially to recreate them through art. Our next project is a collaboration with the Cornell Lab of Ornithology, and it is to create a mural that will depict the remarkable beauty of all 231 families of birds, along with their ancestors dating back 400 million years ago. It's a huge project, and we've spent the last 12 months sketching each animal out on paper. It is the only mural in the world that depicts all of the families of birds in one place. I'm thrilled to bring birds to life like the New Zealand Great Spotted Kiwi or North America's Great Blue Heron, and even the Ornamegalonyx, an extinct bird standing at 3.5 feet tall and the largest owl ever described. Each animal will be painted to scale, and as you can imagine, that includes some monstrous birds from the North Island giant moa, which stands at 10 feet tall, to the Pelagornis that has a 19-foot wingspan. In order to complete this project within 14 months, we essentially have to paint a bird a day. And the lab and I really need your support in order to unveil this project by November of 2015. My mission as an artist is to help people appreciate that we share this incredible planet with millions of other species, and I hope that this mural will forever educate and inspire people to the lab and around the world.